I challenged myself during the pandemic to learn some Gregorian chant. So this is a piece of 12th century music that I don't normally do historical stuff, but seems like it would be appropriate today. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen.